Hello everyone, welcome to Think Positive. This world, everyone is unique. But some peoples are fight for rights. Very some people are sacrifice his life. Today I share my great man thoughts. History is the only tool teach us the moral story of future life. The youngest dynamic personality in America rise in 1960s have a idea. Yes. That personality is Mr. Martin Luther King Jr. 1960s the proud movements of all Americans. Yes, the Nobel Award Committee declared Nobel Prize to MLK for peace. 1964, King was 35 years old and the youngest person to win the Nobel Peace Prize. The time of his honor, it had been a year since his famous I Have a Dream speech. The country just passed the Civil Rights Act of 1964. Along with the honor, he was given $54,600, which he donated to the movement. Here's a snippet of his acceptance speech. Must ask why this prize is awarded to a movement which is beleaguered and committed to unrelenting struggle, and to a movement which has not yet won the very peace and brotherhood which is the essence of the Nobel Prize, King said. After contemplation, I conclude that this award, which I receive on behalf of that movement, the profound recognition that nonviolence is the answer to the crucial political and moral questions of our time. The need for man to overcome oppression and violence without resorting to violence and oppression. The end of his speech, he called peace more precious than diamonds or silver or gold. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel, click the bell icon. Once again, think positive.